What's up, YouTube, it's NCPH here, and this is gonna be a short video. So I was thinking about earning money with 3D objects. So I make an object, put it online, and people who want to download it, they can buy it, basically. So let's go. Today I said let's try with one object. It's gonna be the hand grenade. So that's completely from scratch made. It's a bit of a grenade. Some cool, you have a handle, you have this pin that you just pull off and so on and activate the grenade. Anyway, seems good. Let's put texture. So we have this cool texture, it's a bit mixed up. And let's go to the shading. So you can actually see how it actually illuminates through the time. So you see it's perfect, looks extremely good, high quality image and so on, everything combined together. And yeah, let's go to the warframe so you can actually see how it looks. That's how it is made up. It's a bit complex but easy. So then I have some images to represent what's actually is inside this, just to so people can actually see what I'm actually selling, and one with warframe. Otherwise, already put it here, so that's already, I think that's already working. It cost $1, so just so I can see how this will go. We have images like before here, so I actually see what's happening and so on. Otherwise, you can easily add to cart, donate, or even if you don't want, you can help and donate by actually buying this one. So I'll put link down in the description below. That was like about 3 hours of work to make this. I'll try to combine different ones, maybe keyboard, maybe computer screen, speaker, headphones, you know, different area that people may actually want to buy. So that's it, man. As a tip, guys, and until next time, goodbye.